Hey guys, Malt here. Today we're gonna try out Call of Duty Mobile with the Razer phone. The Razer phone which I got for only 20 euros. And it does look like 20 euros really. Nevertheless, it's speccing the Snapdragon 835, 6 gigs of RAM, 120Hz display. What we gonna play with today is on the graphical side, on the maximum frame rate option, with the high graphics option, and everything else will be enabled as well. Okay, we're gonna go with multiplayer here, or no, let's go with Battle Royale. If I remember correctly, you guys want me to play Battle Royale beforehand. And as for my newest viewers, guys, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell as I'm releasing new videos every day, so hit the bell to stay tuned. Okay, here we go. I skipped the lobby and so on, as it does take some while. But yeah, nevertheless, let's see what the Razer phone can do here.
Mm-hmm.